earlier this month, but the word just came down about an hour ago. There's a statement now from the Thruway Authority. It reads in part, after nearly 4 years of highly distinguished service, Howard Milstein has resigned from the board of directors to focus on his many business interests now. The search for a new chairman and board member is already underway.